In October 1943, nearly 7,500 Danish Jews were ferried across the water to Sweden, right under the noses of the Nazis. My grandparents, with baby in arms, escaped across the Øresund, the water, from Denmark to Sweden after a tip-off from a customer that came into my grandfather's family-owned tailor shop. And they were told to get out now, before the Nazi roundup of the Jews in Denmark. And I feel there's a direct line that we can take from the nationalism and the politics of the Second World War to unfortunately where we are today. The play is set in December 2001, just as a new generation of historians have started digging to find out how this miracle rescue, as it became known, was so successful. And what they've discovered is really surprising. And it's in this controversy that our play finds itself slap bang in the middle of. And also, it's 3 weeks after the national election, which saw a coalition government being formed in part by a right-wing party which campaigned on an anti-immigration platform. And in many ways, that is a harbinger of things to come for global politics. And you can think of Denmark as the canary in the coal mine for that global shift to the right. And let's be honest, that if we don't learn from history, then we are doomed to repeat it.